My name is Marc Serange, and I'm the CEO and founder of Black Oxygen Organics. Our mission is to improve global health by providing a science-based health and wellness product. So it all started almost 50 years ago. And this area was a bog. And when I was young, I used to go into these types of environment to go bullfrog hunting, never knowing that one day I was actually going to extract this type of mud and help people better their lives. So it started 30 years ago as a therapist, and I was trained as an orthotherapist. And this European technique is something that heals muscular skeletal problems. And the base, of course, is to try to get rid of inflammation and pain. And this particular product called humic and fulvic acid actually has the healing properties to reduce inflammation and pain. So that became a life passion for me because I really, really wanted to get rid of pain when people came to see me. When I was introduced to this mud in therapy, I said to myself, wow, I used to play in these types of mud when I was young. And so I set out to research different bogs across Canada. And I went from Kapuskasing, Northern Ontario, to Rivière-du-Loup in Eastern Quebec. And I researched over 63 bogs to stand on this particular area, which is the Casaman Bog in Moose Creek, Ontario. And it contained over 36% humic acid, one of the highest in the world. And that was created by and proved by the International Peat Society back in 1996. So we know we have the highest content of humic acid, and we have these therapeutic values in this particular mud, in this Canadian soil. There are different kinds of humic acid. What makes us special is that it comes from a particular bog, and bogs are from extracted plants or decomposing plants, and that is a bioavailable compound that renders minerals and fetal hormones and all kinds of nutrients that our body needs to survive and sustain health. And the difference with this is that it's organic. As you can see, it's like a peat moss. You actually use these types of products to grow your plants. Well, it would be the same thing for human beings. What we're doing is we're actually taking this peat mud and we're extracting the fulvic from it. So humic acid has a lot of benefits, and this has been researched for a long time. The first scientific research was back in 1954 by a gentleman by the name of Dr. Stober, who actually researched the effect of humic acid on inflammatory diseases. So benefit number one, it's a fantastic anti-inflammatory, and it reduces pain all at the same time. A second great benefit is that it actually balances the hormonal systems. A third benefit is that it has chelation properties. And chelation means binding heavy metal out of your body. You see, fulvic acid can actually bind 60 times its weight going into the body. So if you have heavy metal and trace minerals and free radicals inside your body, the fulvic acid actually removes and chelates these heavy metals. Very powerful benefit. It's also a very powerful electrolyte. Now, we know electrolytes as being sugar or caffeine or taurine. This electrolyte actually is a cellular energy, because fulvic acid, when it goes into the cell, it actually stimulates the mitochondria to fuel the cell. So you're actually getting a cellular energy. Last but not least, it's one of the most powerful cell regenerator. It actually reduces the aging process. If you cut yourself with a kitchen knife, we don't really think of putting mud on that skin. But if you actually put this on your skin, it regenerates the cell tissue. So for anti-aging, to remove any dermatitis, any skin problems, any cellular problem internally, it regenerates the cell tissue. When I discovered this bog that had 36% humic acid, I set out to try to extract it and bring it to market. And I said to myself, maybe we can bottle it. So it all started in my own garage. And when I was treating patients, I started just putting this particular mud in a Ziploc bag, and I gave it to my patients. So on a Monday, if a patient would come in for a treatment, I would give them a bath for a Monday and a Tuesday, and on a Wednesday they'd come back. And after a couple of weeks, all my patient wanted just one more Ziploc and one more Ziploc. And they were giving it to their friends and their family members. And it came to a point where I was doing 500 of these Ziploc bags in my garage. And it was very primitive, very simple. I had a Maytag washing machine and a manual meat grinder. And we were actually taking this mud and breaking it down that way. And I just still remember the first baths that I gave to my patients. They would say, "Marc, it's just fantastic, but you have to get rid of the branches and the leaves one day." And so the technology, as I created these products, went through trial and error to try to bring it down to a micronized mud. And that was my first patent to bring a mud bath to the market. And we created this market with the spa industry for 25 years. And we created with this over 89 different products. And we brought it to the market. And we even exported into 17 different countries. And in 2011, I sold the company and I retired. And at that particular moment, I said, one day, maybe one day, we can actually extract this ingredient and make a drink out of it. And today, what New Water is the result of 3 to 4 years of research to be able to do this extraction, this secret little extraction that takes this fulvic out of the mud and creates a drink product.